The name of this song is In the Garden, sometimes called I Come to the Garden Alone. This is a gospel song that was written in 1912 by American songwriter C. Austin Miles. I'm going to be doing this in the key of A. I'll be using the concerto steel octave harp. Here we go, In the Garden.